seventh grade all the way through seniors in high school. So for the sixth graders, they want to be involved with this again. This is an after school activity that meets one day a week at most. After school, and we just kind of do it, kind of a little bit. The first piece we're gonna play for you is kind of dance like going wild.
Thank you.
Before we get to our last piece, a couple things I just want to make sure to remind you. Remember our plant sale coming up at the Shell Farms next week, Fridays. You got to buy it somewhere. Why not buy it there? Another group that was accidentally missed, didn't get to mention during high school, is our first year ever this year we had an indoor drum line. And we competed various contests throughout the spring. Mr. Williams, who you saw on drum set at the beginning, who was in top of the ball, he and I kind of got that organized. And we won a championship with it. So if you were an indoor drum line, please stand up. The last piece we're going to play for you and call it a night is called Bringing It On.